Bukit Aman is investigating the police report lodged by Klang MP Charles Santiago over the 1MDB investigation. Police Force Secretary Deputy Commissioner Datuk Nor Siah Mohamad Saad Udin confirmed that Santiago had lodged a report on Wednesday. She said Bukit Aman CID's Special Investigation Unit is investigating the report under Section 217 of the Penal Code. Santiago, who lodged the report in Klang, had previously said it was evident that Tan Sri Apandi Ali had abused his power during his time as Attorney General under the former Datuk Sri Najib Razak-led government, as noted in High Court Judge Azima Omar's judgment when dismissing a defamation suit filed by Apandi against DAP veteran Lim Kit Siang. Santiago said Azima had noted that Apandi's delegation did not even meet or speak with the alleged Saudi royal family donor linked to the former Prime Minister despite saying otherwise at a media conference on January 26, 2016. He also highlighted the excerpt of Azima's judgment that Apandi was astoundingly indifferent, evasive, deceptive and lackadaisical in pursuing the truth behind the fantastical donation. Recently, Apandi was embroiled in controversy over his alleged involvement as the middleman in talks between the government and fugitive businessman Low Teck Joe or Joe Low.